Wolfish here. Going back to school today, guys. Got another horror game which is literally based in school. I think it's in some Asian country or something. So here you'll have to. It's also an analog horror, I think. You know, it's special thing about this. Your gameplay is basically unique. So every single time, all of the events are randomized, so apparently no one else can get the exact same gameplay as you do. So, yeah, it's in early access, but I heard good things about it. So, let's start, shall we? Prologue. Insert tape. Gotta love VHS tapes. I miss that. Yeah, it literally says generating level, so it's completely random. Hold escape to skip. Okay. The following is classified footage designated, blah blah blah. So, is it gonna be like the game from Chilla Art? Missing person last seen June 1999. Okay. Okay. All right. They're gonna show the classrooms.
Okay, it's recording.
Okay. Hey. Seems like it's listening to my mic. Move mouse, camcorder, look. Okay. Okay.
Fresh batteries.
Okie doke. Left mouse button, take the van key. This is so cool. The VHS style analog horror thing, but I'm very suspicious, bro. Why is the game listening to the mic? I wasn't really paying attention to small details, you know, when I was getting the game. Left mouse button, unlock the van. Okay. Yep. Hold left mouse button and move mouse. Oh, okay. Take the codex. Left mouse button to take newspaper. That's a huge ass van. Open inventory and read codex on tab. Okay. Mystery depends on missing children. School closed early for summer. Students gone missing during school hours. Okay. 1996, June 30th, Winnipeg Weekly News. Okay, I got it. Open inventory. Crouch under the broken fence. Where's the fence? Okay. Yeah, rhetorical question.
Need to break the glass. Hope nobody hears this.
Hold left mouse button to pick up and hold the brick. Okay. Okie doke. There it is. Here goes nothing. Okay. All right then. Most challenging thing. Opening a door. Premium quality. Right there. Yep. Premium quality gameplay, bros.
Power's off.
Okay. Find breaker room. What's this? What am I using? Okay. Don't think I can use. Yeah, of course it's wrong batteries. I can't use batteries here. Okay. Okay, I really need to learn how to open this door. Bro, really? How difficult can be? Oh, okay, I think I figured it out. Ah, Jesus. Anyone hiding there? Hello?
There it is.
Okay, so, yep. Nice one. Bunch of stuff there. What happens if I make some noise? Okay, I don't like the sound of that. Generating level again. Okay. What happens if I make too much noise? I'm gonna take the lamp with me just in case. Lamp, you're coming with me. Gonna use this as a distraction. Wow, this is so challenging, bro.
Wait, where am I?
Yeah. Where am I? Looks different. Uh-huh. Wait, can we actually hide in the locker? No? That doesn't make a lot of noise. Oh wow, we can... Wait, what? What the... Okay, just the door. Wait a minute. I'm hearing something. Hello? Okay, that's weird. The footsteps really sound weird, as if someone else is walking behind me. Just cafeteria. With the timer, found egg timer. What's the point of that? Okay. Do I throw it or something? Okay, I'm just gonna try the first door. Yeah, it is a bit weird, the way they place all of the furniture. It's weird and cool at the same time. Wow, Windows 95.
This needs a key.
Okay. Could it be in the office or... Oh, cool, you can literally open everything. Nope. Nope. Okay. Any other shelves? Anything I can open? Oh, not really. What's this? Two doors. Okay. So this one is locked. Open. Open. Okay. Here goes nothing. So far, so good. Pretty chill. Pretty chill. Sticky notes, okay. Wow, even a pencil. Yeah, no key. And no escape. Oh, of course. Hello? Hello? Hello, Lily? Oh, I'll probably need a screwdriver or something. Okay. It's like a... like an air vent or something. Nothing's here. Lily. Okay, I've been here. What was that noise? What was that noise? Who dropped these chairs? Bruh. Who just dropped these chairs? Who's drawing that stuff? I don't like that one bit. Okay, better check all of their... what? That's not a part of the school. Oh, Christ. Bruh, it's just a doll. That did kind of scare me a little bit, not gonna lie.
This should open the janitor's closet.
Bruh. What? Hello? What? Bruh. That thing can kill you. What? Okay. So that was a monster. I had no idea. I thought it was just like some creepy thing to just scare you. Okay, so this time the level is gonna be different again, because it's... every single time it's completely random. So I won't find the key.
Wait, where am I?
Wait, what? I just heard footsteps. This does look completely different now. So... the key... will I need the key? Will the key be in a different place? Will the monster be the same? Will the monster be in the same location? And why did I just hear the footsteps? Bruh.
Oh.
Screw you. What? So the doll... wait. Where do I go then?
See the key.
Thank you, bro. I already know that, but the key is probably over there. Fuck that, bro. What am I supposed to do now? I can't attack the monster, right? I can't throw shit at it. What? Batteries. Oh, that's useful. Bruh. Is it still there? You creepy little shit. Bruh, what? Oh, wait! Wait a second. So once you die, you respawn, but the level is regenerated by you. At the same time, you keep the items that you got last time. And the monster is... okay.
I wonder what this is for.
Okay. What did I get again? So, elevator key. Flashlight, codex. I mean, what do you mean? It literally says that this is an elevator key, so there must be an elevator somewhere, right? Okay, bro. I know you're happy to see me. Wait. Can I actually? Yellow. Oh. Come here, you. Ha ha. What the? You little crap. Just wait there. Just wait there. I've got more. Catch. I've got more. Can it reach me from here? Oh crap, it's stuck. No! No! Don't be stuck. Okay. Let me try the chair. Catch, bro. So I can knock. Okay, so I technically can grab something, knock it out for a second. Oh, bro, I really don't know. Crap. This is so creepy, what the hell? I'll just take something small, like maybe... Okay, the desk. I wanted to take a chair, but they're a little... The desks are a little bit glitchy, I'm not sure about this. If I come too close, it's gonna kill me, so... what happens if I go downstairs? It's the same room, I think, yeah? Yeah. Okay. Think I just made my life more difficult. Okay, bro. Uh-oh. I think I really did make my life more difficult. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. Yeah, there's no way I can pass it now. Maybe if I do this. Can I actually climb out? Screw you. Hello. Oh crap. Yeah. Really not sure what to do. Every single time it's random, yep. So the doll can hear me. Wait. Of course it's not an elevator. Okay. This time it's a bit...
Whoa! What the hell? What?
I literally just thought that looked like and sounded like some occult shit. I'm flabbergasted. I don't know what to say, dude. This is so random at the same time unique.
Wait, where am I?
Like in a good way. No. I am not going there. Anywhere else I can go? Please? Anywhere but there? No. No. Hello?
This needs a key.
Of course, yeah, this needs a key. No, thank you. I'm not going there, bro. Uh-oh. This is the occult place? Is it actually? Oh, it's not anymore. Okay, there is no sound. So it's completely random, right? Oh crap, oh crap. Ah, bro, go away. Get away. Go away. I'm not letting you in, bro. See, what? It can move through the chairs. Bruh, it can move away the chairs. No. No. I'm holding the door. Bruh. No! It can open the door while I'm holding it. Fuck you, bro. Screw you. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, hey. They're just steaming up. Okay.
Wait, where am I?
When will I get a chance to actually investigate something? So far I've only been getting killed nonstop. Okay, I'm not going there. And the ghost is there. Oh, come on, bro. Come on, bro. Oh, crap. Crap! Janitor closet. See ya, bro. I mean, I've already... Go away! Crap. Oh, dude, this is so creepy. It's like in those scary movies when you don't look at the thing and it comes closer, you know?
Wait, where am I?
Okay, I'll try a different route. But there is nowhere else to go. Or can I just walk in and keep looking at the doll? Then maybe it won't touch me. Right? Okay. I'm watching you. I'm looking at you.
Key.
I am looking at you, bro. I'm looking at you. I'm watching you. I'm filming you as well. I've got the evidence, bro. No. 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 I'm watching you. Uh-oh. No. 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 You stay. Crap. Jesus. This is a trap again. Huh? Oh. A water fountain. Took me a while to figure out. Oh, okay. You got me there. Okay. Note to self, don't go to the exit. It's gonna be too easy. Plus, why would I go to exit? I'm here to investigate, right?
Wait, where am I?
I can already hear the fucking doll, bro. So far, I've only seen the doll and the Grim Reaper or whatever that was. Where's the actual elevator? No. 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 You stay.
Needs the key.
What needs the key? No. 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 I said no. What's behind me? Bruh. No. You stay. You stay, bro. Bro. No. God damn it. Okay. This is definitely unique. What can I say? I'll see you in the next one.